My name is Patrick Esmau. I am a visual artist. My works is primarily geometric. I've been painting for more than 20 years now, but I'm a self-taught artist, so I don't have a formal training in art. I decided to learn from books and podcasts. From there, I realized that there are a lot of art movements and different art styles. I did go full-time just 4 years ago. I did landscape, I did still life, so there are many exploration, different trial and errors, but eventually I find the subject that I really wanted to pursue, which is in a geometric abstraction. My aim is really to reduce them to its minimum. For painting, I primarily work with acrylic on canvas, and then I added a layer of stitches on top of the painting. So I think that's what makes the piece different from other geometrical paintings that you see. So parang trial and error and experiment. For the upcoming show, I've been preparing since November last year. The familiar subject of my works are cityscapes, but for the upcoming show, I decided to work on landscape. I did something different. Some of the subjects are ancient ruins for a change. When you were in the process of creating one piece, three more ideas come up. You're excited to do them while doing an existing piece. I don't normally experience artist block. In terms of idea, it always finds you when you're working. Most of the time, I decided with the theme of the series. So for this one, I decided to do desert landscape. For the red piece, I really like this one. This is entitled Glorious Display. So when you look at the cactus in the desert, you think of them as very resilient. With that very hostile environment, they can create something very beautiful, especially when they bloom. I really like it because I was able to show something resilient. And that's the piece. I'm nervous, but also excited.
So that's everything. Art the moment. Thank you for watching.